will be showing you the top three fastest rides in Disneyland. And if you haven't watched this channel, please subscribe to it. Come on. Starting with the slowest. Number one, Gadget's Go Coaster. It's in Toontown. And it's the slowest ride in Disney. Number two, Splash Mountain. It goes 40 miles per hour. And it's in California Adventure. And it's pretty fast. And last one, Incredicoaster goes 55 miles per hour in a meter of 4 seconds. Yeah, so it's completely faster. It even goes in a loop-de-loop. And it's so fast. My brother, his channel is called Poofball, and he does not like the Incredicoaster ride because it is too fast for him. And okay guys, that was it for today. Please subscribe to my channel and goodbye.